Today I'm going to talk about one of my first real placements ever, and that is the song Avenue by H.E.R.
I just turned on your avenue. I had to, but I'm mad at you, yeah. You always say I got an attitude, oh.
I think it was like around 2016. I was just kind of starting to get my career started. I had just signed publishing and like just starting to do my first sessions and working, you know, with actual artists. And I was in Jamaica for like a writing camp that they had put on for us. So I showed up with my baggage and had to put them in the corner, and I was all embarrassed. So I get in there and I just kind of start, you know, playing my chords or whatever. So then it was kind of just off to the races. They were like, nah, this needs to be on the EP. She ended up releasing that EP, then combining both of her EPs for an album, and that ended up winning a Grammy.